As we celebrate the realized dream of Dr. Martin Luther King, a dream of peace, racial harmony, and every child being educated equally, we too must be dreamers. The question is, will my dream make a difference in the world in which I live? Today, as an educator, I am living out my dream of leading, teaching, and role modeling for our children the importance of having a dream and working hard each day to fulfill that dream. Because you dare to dream, I'm now realizing my dream. Thank you, Dr. King.